Hi friends, we're doing Rock of Ages today. I'm using just three chords, the C, the F, and the G. And it's in three, I'll just go three times down. One, two, three. And we'll start singing on the G. Rock, Rock of Ages, cleft for me. Let me hide myself in thee. Let the water and the blood from thy riven side which flowed be of sin the double cure. Save from wrath and make me pure. Not the labors of my hands can fulfill thy law's demands. Could my zeal no respite know? Could my tears forever flow? Before sin could not atone, thou must save.